this is that Utricularia gibba. Those little pouch kind of things, what you see, that's that bladder. And the little microorganisms are trapped by in those little compartments. And then it is consumed by the plant. This is one of the carnivores, Utricularia.